guys. Welcome to Simon's Tech Live. Look who's over here. Come here. Yeah. I should have named something after the dog. Look at them cuties. Simon's over here. You guys want to see him. Oh, that's a little kitty. Look at him. First and foremost, I wanted to personally apologize to each of you for the inconsistencies and unreliability of our service over the past few days. Dear Moviepass members, this comes from them. I'm reading an email. Additionally, I regret our lack of proactive communication with you during this time. We're working hard to improve our communications to our community moving forward. Yeah. 3 million members. I can't read this whole thing. Listen, what you guys need to know, reducing availability for big new release titles such as Mission Impossible Fallout and other popular new releases, they're going to do this to everybody. So you'll go to the movies and can't see the movie you want now. And get this, it doesn't matter that sometimes those big available titles are nearly empty when you get there. It's their model. It's how many people who hold MoviePass that matters that aren't in there now. Showtimes that are offered will vary from day to day, and some may not be available. That's a big deal. That's another thing. So now you go and you're limited. Customer service team has got some issues, so they're not even answering calls and stuff. Mitch Lowe, CEO of MoviePass. You guys, I just had to share that with you because it's miserable. A letter to the MoviePass community. Holding my cat off of the keyboard over here.